This was a fun project from yesterday that I just finished up this morning. I was wrapping these stones in some chainmail. When I first started making jewelry, my jewelry was made out of all stones, and then I switched to all metals. So of course now I'm trying to create a balance of the two. These will be available at the 4th Avenue Street Fair in Tucson, Arizona next weekend.